Good morning, everyone. We are in the heart of Cleveland, Ohio, downtown Cleveland, at Urban Farmer, a really cool concept, a farm-to-table concept restaurant. But we have some really cool things we're talking about. I'm going to be Shunette. Good morning.
Morning.
Good to see you, Chef.
Good to see you. Thank you.
All right. So first of all, give people the concept of Urban Farmer if they're not familiar with what you guys do here.
Urban Farmer is known to be a farm-to-table restaurant. We definitely focus on local economics, work a lot with local farmers, a lot of local ranchers as well. We have everything we do, the prepare is basically done in-house, which is fun. That gives us the ability to kind of use everything from nose to tail. As you can see behind us, we got all our pickling. We do all our jams and jellies in-house as well. So it's fun. We definitely have a lot of creativity on our end, and we just work with the seasons and produce is excellent up here in Ohio. So.
And so when we talk about farm to table, that's one of the things we're going to do this morning that's trending. You guys actually have a butcher shop, a butcher class. Well, you have a butcher shop,
yes.
A butcher class, and a pastry class as well that people are asking for. Is that right?
Correct. We have our own butcher shop, which is very unique in Cleveland as well. And hence, we can do a lot of featured cuts for the day. We can do our own charcuterie in-house, which is very seldom seen nowadays.
Okay.
It's kind of coming back. Having our own pastry department also brings a lot of ingenuity in baking and desserts and stuff like that. So we wanted to share our knowledge with everybody and make it simple so you can do it at home as well.
All right, man. Well, I brought a pocket knife, so we'll see what happens. Okay, we're here at Urban Farmer having a good time. Lots to show you guys when we come back. Fox 8 News at 7 o'clock starts right now.